Ahead of the anticipated December test launch, NASA has conducted recovery test drills at sea on the next generation manned space capsule. The space pods, named Orion, are designed to one day fly astronauts to Mars, and NASA say this could be possible within the next 15 years.
Well, Orion is the first vehicle intended to carry humans beyond low Earth orbit that this nation has done in more than 40 years. And so the tests that are going on out here at sea are the final stages of the test on recovery of the vehicle when it lands back out here after the real flight article launches from the Kennedy Space Center, Cape Canaveral. But Orion's purpose is to carry a crew as large as seven out beyond low Earth orbit into deep space, whether it be back to the lunar vicinity, which is what we call our exploring or our proving ground, or whether it's to take them on distantly to Mars, as we hope to do in the 2030s.
An unmanned version of the Orion capsule, which has been under construction for 3 years, is due to launch into space in December. It will be flown at an altitude of about 3,600 miles from Earth, 14 times further away than the International Space Station. A test flight with crew on board is set for 2021. NASA intends to use the rocket and Orion to fly astronauts to an asteroid that has been robotically relocated into a high orbit around the moon.